What's up, good people? It's your man Big Vic back. Decided to vlog today. I'm actually gonna be heading out to ATL today. I want to check out the Bonner's hair show out there, and I might check out an independent film. I'm not your Negro, so it's not playing out here where I'm at. So ATL is like a few hours away from me, so I'm gonna shoot out there with the missus, and we're gonna see what's popping out there in ATL. So I decided to vlog today, check in with y'all, let y'all see what's going on in my world today. So stick with me, let's get it popping. It's something about a frappe that I love about getting my day, kick my day off sometimes. Get you a frappe. I'm gonna start bringing some new content to the channel. Like when I'm out directing projects and doing promo videos, shooting that stuff, I'm gonna start bringing some of that behind the scenes stuff to my channel. I think it would be interesting for some of you guys. I think y'all might wanna check me out behind the scenes on some of my, you know, doing some of my work. I got quite a few music videos coming up, and I'm gonna bring y'all along on some of those behind the scenes shoots. I think it'll be fun to watch. And for some of you guys that have cameras and, you know, out there doing some shooting, I may be able to pick up a few tips here and there. So I want to do that just to add. I want to make my channel more diverse. I don't just want to upload beats, you know what I'm saying, all the time and talk about music software, because music is not the only thing that I do to make a living. So I'm gonna bring some of that stuff and, you know, kind of add some more content. Y'all guys let me know, you know what I'm saying, what y'all think. And I think it'll be dope for my channel, so we're gonna see what happens. This is the only thing I hate about Atlanta, Georgia. Traffic.
Right.
But anyway, we're gonna check this out, and after it's over, I'm gonna let y'all know what I think about this movie, I Am Not Your Negro. All right, see y'all in a minute. Thank you. time attending the Brahmas Brothers hair show out here in ATL. Tonight, a lot popping out here. A lot of business people, a lot of colleges, barbers, entrepreneurs. It's a nice spot out here. I gotta come check it out. If you haven't been to one, come check one out. One good time. Massive. At the Barnes Brothers.
It was nice, but I wanted to come back.
Let me see the shoes. You're killing them with real quick. Get out of here.
I love
them
shoes. Thank you, sir. I appreciate you.
So I'm gonna go ahead and wrap this vlog up. Barnes Brothers Hair Show 2017. This was my first one after being in the business for over 24 years. I finally got to come and check one out, so. That's what it is. I'll check y'all in the next video. All right, it's your man Big Vic. Peace and love.